Smoking, in and of itself, is not a particularly meaningful exercise. That occurs when conscious thought is given to the act. Smoking provides a ritual for self. Just the very act of lighting the tobacco provides, for an instant, an escape from the world. Nothing matters except igniting the tobacco and inhaling that first breath. Much like an apple's first bite, the first drag off a smoke is the best. I prefer to roll my smoke, as this stretches the length of the personal ritual. Rolling demands concentration. Merely squeezing a stick from a package takes little of the big thought processes. I determine how much weed to put in the paper, how tight I want the roll, which end I want to light. Lots of small choices that add up to some personal satisfaction of a job well done. For these few moments, I'm doing something just for me. Not a common occurrence in the post-Reagan years. Remember smoking sections in restaurants in the early 80s? They consumed most of the restaurant. Now you're lucky to find a restaurant that will allow you to please yourself. Lots of things go on during smoking. I've already mentioned the lighting of the tobacco. But smoking isn't about merely pulling smoke into your lungs. Shit, I could do that anytime. No, the real joy in smoking is its completeness as a ritual. You create something, play around with it, and then destroy it. You can hold the smoke in your fingers. You can roll it around. You can point at things with your middle finger. You can tap the ashes off, flick them off, let them fall off naturally. Or you can roll a cherry around, knocking off the ash. I like to maintain a sort of looseness when I smoke. Sometimes I'll squint my eyes and just stare off, like Clint Eastwood. Other times I'll study the stick. Then again, I might watch the smoke curl around in the air. No matter how somebody smokes, a telltale sign is the way they put out the cherry. There are flickers, a very irresponsible group. There are stuffers. They squish the sucker out under their thumb. I'm a scrubber. I need to be sure all orange is gone. Stompers are usually very compulsive. And if you watch, they'll usually light up again within about 5 minutes. And after I smoke, I like to take a couple of breaths of clean air and appraise my situation. Check to be sure I'm ready to continue my day. When complete ritualization has occurred, I don't smoke again for hours. Days, sometimes. I can focus better on my tasks and thoughts. Yeah, nicotine is good.